Of course not. I was going to try and tell you at the bistro, but you were celebrating your engagement. It just didn't seem the right time. Liz, he'd been working here for 2 days. For 2 days, you'd had the chance to tell me.
I know.
So what happened? It just slipped out of your mind?
It wasn't my choice.
So whose choice was it then? I thought we were friends.
We are friends.
So why throw me under the bus?
Ali asked me not to say anything.
What?
Actually, he insisted.